As you probably already know, in Angular we can inject a dependency in the constructor of components, pipes, directives, or in another service. For example, I can simply inject HTTP client provided by the framework or one of the custom services I have created. Angular 14 allows us to use the new inject function. And as we can see, we can simply inject a token from the currently active injector, such as the HTTP client, or we can create a new out service and do the same, or for every other token. We can also manually create an injection token that uses the inject function and use the inject function again to get its reference. Now I want to show you another interesting example. We can clean what we did before and inject out service again. We can also remove the provided in property from the injectable decorator and use useFactory to specify that the provider is a factory function. But if your service injects something in the constructor, we'll get an exception, since we should inject the HTTP client property when we created the new instance. If we want to fix this problem, we can use the deps property, define all the dependencies we need, and pass them in the constructor. Or we can remove everything and just use the new inject function as we did before. And as you can see, it works again. Finally, I want to show you another interesting example. Imagine we need to subscribe router events, and we'll get all of them. Since we only need the navigation and event, we can also use the RxJS filter operator to filter them. When we want to clean the component, we may move this code in a custom service, and we need to do this in a custom service since we need to inject the router class. In fact, we cannot usually use dependency injection in a simple function, but we can now do it by using the new inject utility. So I can simply invoke my new getRouterEvent function from a component and get the observable it returns. And of course, in a real-world scenario, we can move and import our function from another file. Okay, that's all for now. I hope you like this content. I'm Fabio Biondi and see you in the next video.